Let's talk Lightroom Mobile. As you can see, Lightroom Mobile is basically that same app we just saw on the desktop. For Lightroom Mobile to work, you need tablet, iPhone, what else? So basically, all the presets we have on desktop are synchronized on the iPad, including your own presets. So let's jump into the computer so I can show you how you can transfer your presets first from a desktop into a mobile device. Now let's talk about how to add your presets into Lightroom. So on the home screen in Lightroom, you go into File and then Import Profiles and Presets. So you navigate to the folder where you downloaded your presets in this case and click on Import, and the whole folder contents will be imported for you. The presets can be found on the same place in Lightroom CC on mobile. As you can see, I will just open it for you guys again, just so you can see for yourself. So here we are in Lightroom Mobile on the iPad. So the second tab will correspond to the presets. So here you will be able to change everything. So here is the before, here is the after. So basically the question I get asked a lot is whether these Lightroom presets will work on mobile. So let's jump into my iPad and I can show you how. So basically everything is the same, and there's nothing for you to worry about. So you can see we have the presets panel, the basic light color, texture detail optic geometry panels, and then here are the presets. So basically all the presets we have on desktop are synchronized on the iPad, including your own presets.